Well, it's been 1 month since an innocent bystander was killed as he was caught in the middle of crossfire. And today, people protest against the violence that took place on that day. 57-year-old Manuel Figueroa was caught in the crossfire after two groups began shooting at each other on Haley and Quincy streets on Valentine's Day. This afternoon, dozens of people came out to protest against the gang violence that happened on that tragic day. Victory Outreach Bakersfield East rallied the community together, informing them of a better tomorrow.
We want to let the surrounding communities know that this doesn't have to happen anymore, and that there's an organization willing to come out to the community to outreach, to help people, and that innocent people don't have to die.
Organizers say they want to help those who have been lost to gang violence or substance abuse. You can reach out to them by visiting their Facebook page, Victory Outreach Church of Bakersfield East.